Hi, this is Viv from Plugin Republic. In this video, we're going to look at how to create a product table in WooCommerce. By default, WooCommerce presents products on the shop and category pages in a certain layout, normally 3 or 4 products per row and around 12 products per page. The user can see the product image, title, and the price. But this layout doesn't work for everyone. One of its main drawbacks is that users need to click through to the product page to see more details. And if it's a variable product, they can't add products directly to the cart from this page. So instead, let's look at creating a product table. This is ideal for many types of stores, including wholesale and B2B stores, where you need a less visual way to present your products. And importantly, customers can add multiple products to their cart from a single page. To create a products table in WooCommerce, you'll need the WooCommerce Product Table Ultimate plugin. This will allow you to list as many products as you want in a table format, choose which columns to display, allow the user to filter and sort products, and add multiple products to the cart with a single click. Let's take a look at how to use Product Table Ultimate. First, you'll need to install and activate the plugin. Then you can go to the settings. We'll talk through the main settings in turn. Whatever you enter here will act as the default setting for any product tables that you add to your site, but you can override each of the settings for specific tables. Columns. This is where you can decide what columns to display in your tables. Just enter the names of each column in a list, separated by commas. For example, if you enter thumbnail, name, price, add to cart, then your product table will include columns that display each product's thumbnail image, the product name, its price, and an add to cart button. We can enable the show quantity setting to include a quantity field next to the add to cart button. We can choose where to pull the products from, either all products, products in a certain category or tag, or we can create a custom query. If our table will include variable products, we can define how to display them, either as rows within the main table or within the parent product. We can define how to order the table and how many products should appear on each page. If we want to allow users to add multiple products just by selecting a checkbox against each product, we can choose Yes in the Enable Add Selected button setting. Then finally, we can select whether to open a product page in a new tab if the user clicks on the product title. On the Layout tab, there are some further options. Sortable Columns allows you to define which columns the customer can use to sort the product table, and Filterable Columns allows you to set which columns can be filtered by the user. So those are the main settings. Now let's look at how to add a product table to a page. Let's go to Pages, Add New to create a page. There are two methods you can use to add a product table, either with a short code or with a block. Let's look at both methods. Firstly, using a block. On your page, click the new block icon and search for the Product Table Ultimate block. In the Settings panel, the block will use the default settings we entered earlier. But you can override these easily. For instance, if you want to display products from a certain category, choose Categories in Product Source, then enter the category IDs here. You can preview the page to see the results. Let's look at the second method for displaying tables, using a short code. You need to add product_table_ultimate, enclosed in square brackets, to your page content. This will display a product table based on the main settings. If you'd like to override any of those settings, there are a number of parameters you can add to the shortcode. So that's how to create product tables in WooCommerce. You'll need the WooCommerce Product Table Ultimate plugin from pluginrepublic.com. The plugin integrates with other Plugin Republic products. For more information, check out the resources section on the website, where you'll find dozens of tutorials and case studies. Thanks for watching, and make sure you hit the like and subscribe buttons.